And welcome to Lisa's Pine Notes. Today is Sunday, December 3rd, 2017, and I'm coming to you today with my first Christmas sweater. For those of you who have been following me, you know I've been crocheting 3 years this coming December 17th, and I appreciate each and every one of you for coming along on my journey this past 3 years. I will take this moment to invite you over to Instagram, where I've been spending most of my time lately. I've got two things to tell you about. First, my beautiful Christmas sweater. It is a top-down crochet sweater from the lovely book by Dora Orenstein, published in 2016. The second would be my first try of this beautiful Knit Picks Stroll Fingering hand-painted yarn. I was able to purchase this yarn on clearance. It was $9 a skein for this wonderful yarn. And it is machine wash and tumble dry. It is 75% superwash merino wool and 25% nylon. There's 462 yards in this fingering weight yarn. And it does happen to be the yarn that is recommended for the Luna top in the top-down crochet sweaters. It is fabulous patterns with a perfect fit. And because I've been crocheting 3 years, I wanted to give you my honest opinion. I waited way too long to try this book. Let me tell you, if you're even thinking about it, stop. Just go get it. This was amazingly simple and flew off my hooks. If you can crochet, you can do a top-down sweater. Because of Dora, she makes this wonderful book so easy to follow along with the minute details you need. For example, I am a curvy hourglass shape. This sweater is crocheted in a size medium. I have a bust measurement that fits the medium top in this book. However, my waist, being an hourglass, is slightly smaller than my hip. She goes through in this book how to do waist shaping, which is so needed by myself, and absolutely tells you how to do it. Do you need to do waist shaping for this pattern? No. I wanted to, which makes this book so perfect for everybody out there. Now let's talk about the sweater a little bit. The sweater I did was the Luna. And here is a better picture of it right there. Dora has gauge swatch samples. This little square right here is the measurement of the gauge swatch that you're going to do. As I mentioned before, Koi Pond is the yarn she recommended, and it is an affordable $9. You know, I always saw the expensive indie dye yarns, and I thought, oh gosh, I'm a beginner. I don't want to waste the yarn or even attempt to try something so complicated. Stop that thinking. I've been there. I've done it. You can do this too. She walks you through step by step on how to practice these stitches. And all this is, if you can crochet a half double crochet, follow her techniques. I'm not going to tell you her techniques because it's a paid for pattern, but absolutely it is a lot easier than it looks and flew off the handle. You don't have to do bust, waist, or hip shaping. Again, that is an option I did, and as you saw in the photos, I got a perfect fit. Absolutely a super place to start if you purchase this book. Now, I will tell you, if you follow me on Instagram, you know this book was a gift from my father. The retail price of the book is $18.95, but with that said, we got this on sale at my local Joann Fabrics with a coupon. Amazon.com, ladies. Amazon.com has a perfect purchase price on this book, which is a bit cheaper than Joann Fabrics, but we won't tell my father that. So I wanted to check in with everybody, let you know what's going on, absolutely recommend this book and this yarn to you, and it took me 2 weeks to make this sweater. You have plenty of time to get this done before your perfect Christmas. And with that last thought, I wish you well, happiness, and health this coming holiday. Thank you, as always, for liking, watching, and subscribing to my channel. Make it a great day and crochet! Take care, everybody. Goodbye.